making his way to the ring from Oakland, California, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Wanderer, Corey Hayes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Cage action kicking off here, guys. He lands the atomic drop.
We know what's coming.
Nice move. Incredible. Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up. That's it. It's over. It's over. This one,
he's got him covered. Two.
Too close for cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He survived the cage. When he introduced the enclosure, everything is possible. What a match this was.
From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking.
making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 217
pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the tables match we've all been waiting for. And I can assure you this match will not disappoint. Not when you have these two squaring off against each other.
Contested matchup.
Oh,
what a Samoan drop. No, there's the reversal.
Wait a minute.
Look who it is. Takedown. What a roundhouse kick. He's resilient, but he's
not sure anyone saw that coming.
Which is probably why it was so effective, Michael.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Showing off his quick hands. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolute...
That's just... Look out.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Looks like he's awakened from his coma.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
His clothesline finds the mark. Going for the double play with this move. Oh, and he reverses it. Thank you. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Bringing it back into the ring. Going all the way up. Look out! That'll make your heart beat. I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Uh-oh. Oh, the strength.
To think, I almost wrote him off.
I don't know if he'll fully recover from this table match. Introducing the table always brings an element of unpredictability, but we saw things in this match we've never seen before and might not ever see again.
Pieces. Talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of them when I say that was an amazing contest.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
There's a vicious DDT.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Nicely executed.
And there's a bone-crunching drop.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. Oh. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He got him with a kick.
Nice.
Drop down, showing some quickness there. Takes him out with a crossbody.
Knocked right off the apron.
What's he doing?
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Look at this.
That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike.
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He wants no part of the outside.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
He's stumbling some now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
The hip drop, the end is near.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
And the match continues.
Twice as nice. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
I'm not sure he has much left.
At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
Too close for comfort.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's not looking good here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has to
cover here. One. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Back elbow. He wants no part of the outside.
Look at this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Time to flip it.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
And there it is, boys.
And his attention is now focused on that arm.
Looking for all the glory here. Digging deep for a kick out.
It's way too early.
He's in trouble.
Looking for the exclamation point.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's going for the pin. One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.